Hey, what's up everyone, Bubblekings here, and welcome back to some more Paladins. Today we're going to be playing Makoa here, and we're going to be going with a half shell build. Most people usually go with pluck for the bonus damage. It's really, really good legendary here, but I want to try the half shell legendary. So with half shell shield is now placed on the ground and is not channeled. And the really important part is that it is not channeled. And what this means is that the cooldown starts straight away when you place the shield down, and not when the shield gets destroyed. So what this means is when we combined it with some of our shell cooldown reduction cards like Barrier Reef, we can use that to pretty much reduce the cooldown to almost zero, especially when we get some Chronoses in there. Oop, I meant to try and grab a pip, but I guess we'll go with that. Can we get the pip anyway? Might be able to. Might need to pull back for a second here. Get the buck, just grab him for our team so he's not jumping all over him. Oh shit, I shot that one a bit high, didn't I? Jeez, Christ. Let's stay on this healing field for a second. I feel like someone's gonna come around the side here. Oh, can we blow him up? He's almost dead. Oh, so close. I don't wanna roll in there because I wanna stay with the team on the point, but maybe we should've. He's dead anyway now. But we did lose one of our people. Oh, nice grab on the Bubbleking. I probably should've spun him around there so he would die. But that's fine. Throw this down. Get him in here. Can we get him dead? There we go. He's down now. Now the Makoa coming back on. I'm going to try and get him. Oh, our shield's down. I'm going to pull back for a second. They have someone on the side here I might be able to grab. Okay. We got our healing totem down. Can we get on it? We can't. Missed him with the hook, but he's going to jump away anyway. We got the points. So that's good. I'm going to just hide in the corner here for a second. Oh, we got killed by Buck. Did we? No, we got killed by Lex, did we? We got killed by Lex, okay. Damn, well that wasn't too bad. We didn't really get too many eliminations because they slightly got away with too much life. We kept... they kept getting away from us, just. But, we did get the point, which is good. Oh, he didn't go all the way through. He must have hit the wall. That's fine. Let's just pull back for a sec. So we don't get stunned. Shoot around here so he doesn't... just destroy us. Gonna move a bit forward. Grab him. Switch him down. Shield up. Finish him off. Gonna stay over here. Watch out for this guy. Gonna pull in front of our team. We have the healing totem down, which is nice. We can put it inside our little shield here to keep it going. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, can we get away? No. Damn. A chicken field. We really actually need to get some resilience in here, but I want to get another Chronos because I want to try and get this shield to just keep going over and over again. When we get Chronos rank 3, it's pretty much always up our shield, and that's really, really helpful. What we need to do is, oh, missed him. Gonna go over here to try and save him a bit, try and get him out of trouble. This guy's almost down. Can we get him? He's dead. Thanks to Grok's help. I'm gonna just pull back for a second so we don't get killed off by that while we're stunned. Can we grab one? Oh, okay, we pulled him over the railing. Got him in. Someone else is over here to the buck. He's dead, he's dead. Okay, we're about to come around the corner here. There's probably a lot of people. Someone up here. Oh, what, I missed him? Damn. Definitely thought I could get him. Okay. That's fine. We'll throw down our shield here, so when we move forward the payload in a second... Oh, miss them again. Too small. Throw down another shield. A bit further back this time. Bring this guy in. We have an ult if we need it. That's his... Oh, nice 12 ult ult. Nice 12 ult ult. Let's get this in while. Just like that. I'm going to just move forward, throw down my shield. Keep him away. Nice 12 ult ult. Really, really good. Okay. Should we be super greedy? Let's be super greedy. We're already 2 points up. I'm gonna save up for the last point in Chronos here. So you can see, right now the cooldown is 13 seconds. When we reduce it by 8, thanks to our card, and depending on how long the shield stayed up, it can get pretty close to a 0 second cooldown time. If we get another point in Chronos, we'll reduce it by 1.6 more, which means it'll probably be around like 10 seconds almost before we reduce it. And if the shield lasts 2 seconds and they destroy it, it pretty much has no cooldown. So that's the ideal situation where they just keep destroying and we keep placing another one down and everyone's protected. Watch out for that. Throw down our shield for a second here. Watch out, friend. Oh, can we get in front of him so he doesn't die? Oh, goddamn, it's got stunned by his ultimate there, so I couldn't get my Leviathan off. I want the Leviathan there, because we're so low. That kind of sucks. At least they used a couple of their ults, and we have Eevees and mine one up. So if we group up and come back, could be really good. Going to try and protect that team here. We need to move forward, though. Need to go to the point. Oh my god, we just got blown up. Ugh, we went from like 3k to 0 in like an instant. I didn't get to use my ult again. Maybe we'll get back in time. My friends are on it now. I had to try and get on it because they were just going to cap it if we waited too long. Can we do something about this? I don't know. It's going to be rough. It's going to be really hard. We're going to get stunned by that. Oh, yeah. I didn't think we'll be able to stop it. Damn. Yeah, I wanted to get off earlier. We probably could have stopped if we got our ult off earlier, but the hook animation just held us there for too long. Bubbleking and stuff just blew us up instantly when we came out. Ugh, that sucks. Okay. Let's get down here then. Put down the shield to protect us. He's gonna jump away, is he? Try and get these people down here. But watch out on the side, they're gonna be shooting us as well. Gonna pull this person off our back line. Put down the shield. Okay, chase you go down a bit more. Where are they? Sounds like someone's behind us. Where are they? Someone's up there. Can't really hook him. Comes one person down the middle. Shield up. Get him in here. Okay. Things are looking pretty good so far. They're gonna come around the right side, I think, since they just killed everyone off there. Someone's jumping on us. Which isn't really fun. Can we get him? Oh, he's so close to dying. He's so close. Come on, someone get him. Yeah, we got him. Okay. Let's come back over here. Oh, he bounced away from us. Didn't get off quick enough. Okay, let's just wait here for a bit. Gonna block this choke point with my shield. You're gonna come around the right side, are they? Oh, I thought he was gonna keep walking forward. He walked back. Okay, let's go over here. Shield up. Oh, he stopped his eye. It's gonna come out now, though. Oh, shit. I think we're dead. Damn. We had the healing from our shell shield still going, which is why we're getting a bit of regen, but with all of them just chasing us, we didn't have enough life to get away. Okay, now we go rank 3 Kronos. Finally. Let's stop that. Bring him in here, so our tower... Oh, he didn't get pulled all the way around. That's fine, we'll throw down another shield. Watch out. Go through these guys for a second. Shield up. Watch out. There's someone behind us, isn't there? Yeah. Bubbleking. Oh man, we probably rolled a bit too far forward. We need that team back behind us so it stops them running into the shell shield as well. Because otherwise, yeah, they just stand inside with us. Okay, let's see. Let's try and get some shots down on these people. Throw down another shell shield. Get them a bit lower. Put down another one. Get this guy. Can we get him? Oh, he's gonna jump backwards behind us, is he? Let's chase this guy down a bit. Throw down another shell shield. Sweet. Okay, so this should go a lot better than the last round, hopefully, since we got a lot of charges. I mean, a lot of Kronos. So that should be really helpful. I'm gonna end up getting resilience as well, so we can stop this pip killing us. You can see our team already built some. Probably should have built some earlier, but We will be greedy getting Chronos. So we'll see how this goes. If we can get to the point first and throw down our shield, it should allow our team to move forward and help us control the point. Just have to see how it ends up working out. Hopefully Buck doesn't cause a lot of chaos, because the problem is Bumpkin can roll inside, Buck can jump inside, stuff like that. Pip's ult, obviously, big one as well. If our whole team groups up inside, but our team doesn't have to group up inside with us. They just have to put enough pressure so they can't walk in. We'll just ignore this guy for a second. Show it up again. Someone's behind us causing us a bit of problems. Okay, down is he? I think he is. Okay, shield's down, shield's back up. That's what we want to see. There we go, got him. Can we get him, team? Oh, he's so light. Got him. Okay, that's good. Pretty much have perma shield up now, and that's gonna really help. Oh, god damn it. We don't have enough sector resilience. Damn. That pip ult. If you can, don't die, Evie. Come on, she's staying alive, which is good. Might be able to get back here. Okay, we're back in action. Gonna activate this. Watch out for the stun. Oh, I want to activate before the stun because I knew we're gonna get stunned and then we won't be able to do anything. Can't place our shield down in this, which is a bit of a problem. Get this guy. Our team sort of separated from us because they're all dead. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. We really need more resilience. That pip ult screwed us over. Once we're dead, we don't have anything to shield our team. It's all end up dying. We have to use our ult there before we got stunned by the Bumpkin ult. I mean, the Q, sorry. Which is why we used it a bit early there, but we have to use it there, otherwise we wouldn't have gotten off at all. I don't want to repeat the last round where they just CC us in one go and can't use it. Okay. Can we get this guy? Oh, we hit the wall. He's gonna roll in here, is he? Oh, he's gonna run away now? Oh, we can't go through there because there's a Lex that's being shielded. There's an Eevee up here. We're chasing them down a bit. I don't want to chase too far. Yeah, we probably should pull back. Pull back. Just shield up. Pip can't break through the shield. Just run up one when he does. Watch out for his ult. And then we're coming from. Oh! Stop this guy from blowing up our friend if we can. I'm going to pull into the corner. Eevee should be able to save us here. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait till I heal up first before I come back in. So, I should come over here. Oh shit. A lot of people. A lot of people. Roll back. Oh, okay. I found it here. Nice. Watch out for this stun. We'll pull back inside our shield for a second. Lex is in here. We should be able to pick him up. Here we go, nice. Come back down here. Okay. Oh, jeez, our shield. They're just bursting it down now. We're getting a lot of stacks of Bulldozer, but... Wrecker, sorry. But that sort of helps us as well. If they destroy it quicker, we can get our cooldown back quicker, so it's not too bad. I'm gonna pull him away from our Grok so he doesn't kill him off. And we'll come back forward here a bit. Oh, he missed us. He missed us that time. Oh, I probably didn't need to grok out there, but I guess it's to be safe. There's a pip over here at the back. For him. Is anyone else? Makoa tried to get back just too late. Okay. Well, the good thing is we can get another point into this. And then we can also get Rejuvenate to help us. We'll help Grok heal us. Man, me and Tovel pretty much have the same build. I just have one more point in Chronos and Rejuvenate. That's That's interesting. Where do you go with the runic blast one? Yeah, that's good. Especially since they have Buck, who, if Buck jumps on Torvald or something like that, you can just runic blast him and he's useless. Yeah, they've got some records in here, Pip and Bombkin. So they're going to burn for our shields, but hopefully it lasts just long enough so we can place one egg down again straight away. Okay, I'm going to get back onto the side of my team. Throw down my shield. CC this guy so he can't kill us all off. Oh shit. Where's our team gone? Team. Oh shit. Obliterated. We got older by so many things. Holy shit. Oh, man. Okay. Should be back soon. I'm gonna try and help our teammate forward here. Oh, we missed it. Okay. Shield down. Alt down. Slice and dice. Slice and dice. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can we get out of here in time? We can. Okay, I accidentally used my well, I didn't accidentally. I used my shield on the side there because I thought I was gonna get chased. But they ended up backing off. Pull this guy in. Can get him? Oh, I think he just got away. That's fine though. We're all grouped up now. We can do the shield over and over again, which is good. Pull back so the bomb by Bumpkin's outside of our shield. Pull back again. We got resilience, so we should get. Oh damn! Didn't get out of it in time still. So close. Let's give rejuvenate. Get another one in here. Watch out for these guys. Throw down the shield. Get him in here. Man. I can get this left, I think. Yeah. Okay. Can we stop these people? Buck behind us. Did he ult? Don't know if he ulted. Did he make a sound? So I assume he didn't. Oh, that's annoying. Where is he gone? Throw down this so our team's safe at least. Where's the enemy? They sound like they're coming around the right. Our team's gonna check the right. So we might as well come over here with them. Put down a shield so they're protected a bit. Gonna run back through here before we all get caught out. Grab the tank, unfortunately. Trying to go Bumpkin behind him. Throw down another shield. Someone's pushing the payload. Can you throw him off the edge? No, the ledge is there. Little thing stopping you. Okay, if we have to jump up on that rock if we're gonna do that. Maybe we'll try it. Oh, we missed the rock. Oh my god. I mean, we hit the wall. God damn it. Okay. Well, there's people over here. Let's watch out for them. Roll in. Knock him up. Pick him up. Oh. Watch out for that stun. Gonna throw down my shield because our friend got stunned there. Let's pip around the back here. Teamed up here. Can we get the left? No. Hug the wall so he can't really shoot us while we heal up. Okay, we got him that time. Oh, a lot of people though. All coming on now. Shield down again. Shield down again. Try and get this guy. Shield down again. Oh, he jumped away. Shield down again. Shield down again. Can't use that ult. I'm gonna pull back for a second here so I can heal up. We can't use that ult to get our health back because we need it for later. Oh shit, that would have been such a good time to use that ult though. They're all grouped up on the corner. Oh man. Pips out. Can we get him? No. Oh shit, shield down. Gonna pull back. Trying to heal up. Oh shit, this is not good. Our whole team's dying. We might need an ult here, just to save it. Oh, I think our Grok DC'd he's back again or something? I can't tell. It's just this popping up everywhere. Let's get this, why not? Come around here. Can we stop it up here? We can. Oh shit. I'm trying to stop it from up here. It's working out a bit. It's working out okay. Not the best in the world. Oh, okay, we're down now. We're so dead now though. Can we survive to the end here? Oh, okay. Just held out long enough. Okay, Jesus Christ. Oh, standing up there just gave us enough time. It's gonna be really rough. I mean, without our ult especially, we can't just stay on and tank it forever. I didn't go for a quarter ice here because you see we already got a bunch of them. Probably don't need any more than that. This way we can actually burst free shield if we need to. Almost maxed out on items. Jesus Christ. Who's the closest? Can't see which teams are closest. But everyone must be pretty close. Alright. Someone's around the back here. No, Tyra, you're too far away. Damn. Okay. That's rough. Oh, shit. So much damage, holy shit. Yeah, Tara got caught out. She needs to, like, stick with us. Once we're on the point, it's not too bad. Just once the pip all comes down, we have to watch out for that. Oh, well, one more item. A full build. Oh, shit. There's a lot of people here, though. I'm gonna try and just get towards the point. Oh, we got ulted. Ulted by Buck. Everyone else is dismounted. It doesn't look like they're gonna be able to make it back on. Are they? Oh, actually. Eevee, can you do it? Oh, that was big ult though. Trying to get him low. He's low, he jumped away from us though. Oh shit, that ult. Okay, we're out of it. Pull her in. Oh, he didn't die, he's serious. Okay, down in the corner here for a second. Pick him up. Go back in the corner because we're so low. He's gonna pop around this side, isn't he? See? He is. He's there. Okay. Oh, we might be able to scavenge this. Salvage? Yeah, salvage is the word I was looking forward to. Okay, well, we got this guy now. The tank's gone. They need another big ult if they're going to save this. Oh, I'm going to roll through just in case our whole team runs off for some reason. Just so they can't cap. Just in case. He's so low. Is he dead? Oh, someone else is on here. Pip. I think we got this. Stop him. Yes, we got it. We did it. Holy shit, I thought we... We're gone. It definitely looked like we lost her. Holy crap. That was close. We're just like falling apart. We couldn't cap it for like 3 turns in a row. So close. And I thought the pitbull came down that we were totally dead. I thought he was going to pick us up again. Nice Tovo though. Dude, you got some really nice ults off this game. This is a good map for it. There's so many points where you can just knock everyone off. How do we go? Look at that shielding. Oh my fucking god, that shielding. 500k. 500k shielding, holy shit. Oh. The DPS coming out of these people. Look at that. Their ones are much higher than our whole team, but we're double tanks and support. They're pretty much 3 damage threats, 4 if you count Pip. Pip's really big damage dealer, especially since we're all grouped up. So they had a lot more damage than us. But yeah, we just had a lot more survivability. We had really good healer. Grok, obviously, since his percentage healing. And we are obviously super, super tanky. It really, really helps us. Jesus Christ. Look at these credits. 6.5k credits. He definitely couldn't buy anything else. Because we were pretty much maxed. We only had one more point of record to go. And he had an extra K up on us, so. Well, 800, so he easily had it. I just love that shielding. 500k shielding. Holy shit. We're just spamming that thing over and over again. And oh my, 31 deaths. Holy shit. She was not having a good time. Holy crap. Oh man. And the solo kills are so low for the whole thing. Because we're all super gripped up, our team especially. That was really, really close. Oh, if we got killed by the Pip at the end, it definitely was a loss. Because without us, Grok can't stay on the point, which means Tovor can't get healed, and pretty much everything just falls apart. I was just showing the healing we did as well. To ourselves, at least. Like, self-healing. Because every time our shield's down, we're getting 200 HP a second, so. I feel like we would have healed ourselves a lot. Oh, oh. How do we... Our damage is a bit low, but it's going to be lower than usual because we don't have pluck or whatever it's called. So we're not going to get the big deeps from pulling people in. Oh, well. That was super, super close. Same as well. If we didn't stay at the top there and hold them so long from capping the point, we would have lost then as well. So many times. So many little things. Just able to hold out. Crazy. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed that. That was a really, really fun game. It was really close. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm watching it, and I'll see you guys next time.